had a bite, didn't properly set it. Joe, you're on camera. Say something smart. Fail.
Oh. There you go.
That's a good size one.
Oh, there you go. That barbless came right off. You want to take a picture with it, Joe?
Oh, here he is. Oh, man. Come on. Pull him up. Oh.
There we go.
Whoa, look at that thing. Teddy, come here. Look at this.
Wow.
Look at the colors on that fish.
Yeah, we'll get a good picture of that one. Oh, he's tagged.
It's a little one, but I got a fish at least. Oh, he's small and silver. Look at that, that's my first fish of the day. Back you go, buddy. Let's keep him in the water. Let's keep him in the water. Hold this guy. You're gonna, look at this guy. That's a keeper.
That's a keeper. Congrats, Troy.
Is it right? Are you?
Hmm?
Here, squeeze the belly, like rub it like this.
Oh, yeah.
That's a female.
He's a keeper now.
Yep. All right, I'm now using a trout colored Kastmaster with a single hook with the barb pinched down. Brad's been having some luck with that. We just caught this little guy on a nice fish on. Oh, nice. I got him. Yeah, I'm letting him kind of play himself out.
Thank you.
I'm mostly concerned about losing, about the line snapping and losing the $7 Kastmaster. Oh, come on! Let me get the net, damn it! It's smaller than the one I'm keeping. It's mostly just, I don't want to lose the expense. The only lure I have that's working, I don't want to lose.
Well, I think with them being in here, those grubs will work too.
Oh, that's a nice size one.
You got a fish hole here.
You got a good fish on here. He already jumped, but I didn't have it turned on soon enough. Look at that guy.